Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to remove virus from the USB flash drive using command prompt in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, you need to pick up the drive letter. Let us say that it is the E drive. So I'll paste it here and I'll change it and I'll make it E drive. And then I'll search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. I'll open the E drive here and then I'll copy this second set of commands. I'll paste them here and I'll hit enter. It will start processing. Lastly, I will also copy this command to delete the autorun file and hit enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.